I need help.
They usually meet new clients in my office.
I can't be seen with you.
If it isn't Albany's most famous gay detective.
The boys I talked to say you ain't so bad yourself.
Why did the deceased have your card in his pocket? Is he a client or boyfriend?
My son was not gay. Phoenix Foundation completely healed him.
Gay reparative therapy.
So you think that somebody there might know something about Paul's death?
I'm here for my appointment.
Welcome to the Phoenix Foundation.
You're definitely hiding something, and I intend to find out what it is.
Choosing a straight lifestyle opens up all kinds of doors.
Do you have something to do with Paul's death?
Why are you asking me all these questions?
The path most homosexuals are not strong enough to take.
Who are you working for?
Why, you got something to hide?
You have to be extremely motivated.
I got a gun aimed at the back of your head.
You can resist the temptation.
This'll help.
Which will surely come. You do have the choice to change.
You ever wonder what your life would be like if you weren't gay?
I wouldn't have you.
The gay detective. That's what I become.
Only if that's how you see yourself.
Here presents the latest thriller from Richard Stevenson's Donald Strachey Mysteries. Chad Allen, Sebastian Spence, and Morgan Fairchild. Shock to the System, a Donald Strachey mystery.
He was my son.
If somebody murdered him, I really don't give a damn who they sleep with. I'll find him.